Coast, now I'm in the East Coast. Saw you wanna fall.
Last time you gave your auntie a foot rub, boy. These corns ain't never bit nobody.
Killing shit since 86, came through easily, and I'm living so great. Pop Molly back at 09, all y'all bitches is late.
Came through easily,
absolute easy hit.
That mean Mac is ice cube, got lean on top of these ice cubes.
What's wrong with you, Tanya?
Ain't nothing wrong with me, nigga. Shit.
Well, your ass don't look too good. Where the fuck is JB?
Smoking.
And what about you?
I mean, you know, I quit. You know what I'm saying? Almost.
Yeah, whatever.
JB, look, JB gonna lose everything. He gonna lose the house. You know what I'm saying? The business, everything. And you his cousin, nigga. You said you was gonna
help. He ain't my cousin.
Whatever, if that's how you feel.
What the fuck do I know about towing cars?
Look, it's easy. If JB can do it, you can do it, for fuck's sake. Come on, I'ma show you. Come on. Shit.
All right, then. Shit.
Shit, I got to show him everything.
Hey, look, let's make this quick. I got shit to do.
Nigga, you need to slow it down. Tanisha was right.
All right, shit, where we going?
Trucks at the Davis Sheriff Impound.
Oh, man, how did I get dragged into this? How did I get dragged into this?
We both know you always been sweet on me. Shit, Franklin Clinton.
Shit, your ass must be high or something.
I told you, I don't do that shit no more. I mean, I baby doze now and again just for the taste. But I'm doing good, boo. Your eyes don't lie.
Whatever you say, girl. Come on.
There's JB's truck. Let's go bring the cha-ching, homie. Yo, we on that like ugly on your mama.
10-9, come again? I didn't catch that.
It's Tanya, fool, and my boy Franklin. We filling in for JB.
Copy that. Hi, Tanya. Car's a junker, been there for days. 10-7, I'm gone.
A bucket. This one should be easy.
Shit, not easy enough for JB to drag his ass out of whatever crack house he laying in.
His loss, your gain, sugar.
Except I ain't gaining shit, sugar.
Move that seat back, and you know I'll make it right for you.
That ain't what I'm saying. Damn, Tanya, what the fuck happened to you?
German fighting longer for export only. Los Santos, keep it locked. The 1061 Radio Los Santos.
Watch out, man!
An upsurge in armed ATM robberies has locals concerned.
Devin Weston buys steak in Richard's Majestic.
Okay, I've seen JB do this 100 times. Back up close, make sure the hook is down, and it should slide right in.
For loan scams and high interest rate financing, but the owner...
Aye, baby. Back it up nice and steady.
...and not a disgruntled customer. One man witnessed the carnage.
It was crazy as hell. That dude must have...
Okay, we are in, baby. Let's get this back to the lots.
Hey, this was not how I saw my day going.
The LSPD has issued an official warning, urging citizens to stay alert, afraid, and mistrustful of anybody who doesn't look like them.
Los Santos, prominent financial guru.
So I ain't seen you.
Typically unexpected move.
You around the hood much?
I've been trying to branch out. Can't stay in Chamberlain Hills forever.
Oh, nigga got airs now. I remember you before you was a wannabe when you just was.
And I remember you and JB before y'all was dope head. Shit changing.
You the one all turfed up. JB smoking, but he ain't smoking homies. He out here grinding, towing cars, paying bills.
For real? Cause I could have sworn it was me out here towing cars for him.
And looking damn fine doing it too, baby.
Oh, fuck.
Okay, we make the drop where they got the areas marked. They get real finicky when we don't leave it in the right place. All right, sugar, you can unhook it now. I'll see you on the block. Anything you need, you holler at me.
Hey, look, man.
Look! You were like a son to me. Employee of the month. Does that mean nothing to you?
Man, the dude had a gun in my head.
No loyalty. No integrity. You should have taken the bullet. My business, my totally legitimate business. You're fucked, my boy. Fucked.
Bucky! that's dumb luck right there.
Learn to drive.
Let me ask you a question.
$50 an hour to fuck my wife in my old bed?
Hey, you! Stop it!
What's up, man?
Get out of my way.
Michael, calm down.
What the fuck is going on?
Nothing happened. It was a misunderstanding.
She fucked a brick in my bed.
You bullshitting me.
It wasn't like that.
You in?
Fuck it, I'm in. Let's roll. Let's get this motherfucker.
Just don't kill him!
You okay, homie? What happened?
Guy bounced my wife is what happened.
Which guy?
The guy I'm paying to teach her tennis.
Tennis coach? Oh, that's fucked up, man. You risk dudes, homie. You know, back in the hood, man, we gotta watch out for the mailman, dog.
Yeah, I'm a cuckold, a snob, and a fucking cliche.
Left, look, man. Straight ahead, man!
The fuck is he doing?
Hey, get out the way!
Motherfucker!
Fuck, man, I think he lost his ass.
He lives somewhere up in the canyon. We'll find him. Where'd that slimy little white fucker go? Okay, this is the turn.
Hey! In one of these fucking houses.
Yeah, keep your eye out. He left his car. Check it out. Little prick's up there. Look.
Oh, shit. Cole's doing all right for himself.
Hey, asshole! You ran off before we could settle our debts.
Michael, what? You got the wrong idea, man.
He's about to have a real clear idea where I'm coming from. There's a winch in the back of the truck. Tied a cable to one of those supports up there.
You finna pull his deck down?
Hey, that prick pulled my marriage down.
Man, you really gonna be this fucking dramatic?
Yeah, whatever.
I told you I comped the session, bud!
Well, there were a lot of freaking sessions, bud! I'm thinking you were working on more than just her backhand!
Mandy's backhand has come a long way, bro. But sometimes it's gotta get worse to get better.
Yeah, well, maybe I should come up there and practice my backhand. On your face!
Oh, bud, your negative energy is seriously bringing me down.
Oh, I hope it is, bud.
We hooked up, man.
You come into my house, take my money, and nail my wife? Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm gonna stick up my hand and say that was uncool, bud. My bad. Seriously.
Oh, how fucking magnanimous. May I please offer you my applause? You fucking motherfucker!
Dude!
And we'll see how you like it when someone fucks with your shit!
Well, hey! Wait! You got the wrong idea, pal! Whoa! Fuck!
Here we go! Ha ha! Let's see what happens!
Holy, you are probably crazy! Oh, shit! See this shit, dog? Push the pedal, huh? Man, homie ain't clubbing outside tonight, dog. Man, fucking drop it. Oh, fuck.
Yeah! Fuck, come on!
Fuck, man, fuck!
Oh, we did it! Fuck his ass!
Yeah, fuck him. But was we really trying to pull that dude house off the fucking hill?
Hey, we were trying to teach him a fucking lesson.
Now that's an expensive bitch-ass lesson, man.
Maybe he'll keep it on the court and out of my wife.
Yeah, he not taking no house wives back to that motherfucker.
Hey, it's a service to the fucking community.
Mr. DeSanta, what the hell? That's not my house!
Bullshit.
Oh, bro, I couldn't afford a place like that. I'm a tennis coach. I hit balls for a living. I was just hiding there.
Give me a phone! You! You're a dead one! Green light! Green light! Martin Madrazo, give you green light!
Oh, I'm scared, lady. Just fucking terrified. Green light! Green light! Martin Madrazo! Fuck you!
Shit! We got some heavies on us, homie!
You kidding me? Kid, can you do something?
I'll try, man. Try!
You got a piece. Now's the time to use it.
Hey, let's go! Let's leave them behind!
Alright, we managed to lose them?
Man, we gotta move.
Shit. Shit, man. Get rid of them.
We got a book, man. Go.
Where are we on this?
Hey, let's go. Let's leave them behind.
Hey, fuck off. Ice that motherfucker.
Pedal, man, we gotta move.
Can you see them? Are they still back there?
We got a book, man. Go.
How much distance we got between us?
If these are Mark Madrazo's boys, man, it's a lot more where they came from.
All right, we managed to lose them.
Hey, let's go. Let's leave them behind. I think you slipped them, man.
All right, let's go back home. Wow, shit, you did good. I mean, I don't know if you hit anyone because your aim's all over the place, but I appreciate the backup.
Ah, thank you. Are you sure I didn't hit?
Maybe go to a shooting range and work on your aim before we go out again.
Oh, fuck, man. Shit, you good?
Fine as wine. Got a few knocks. You okay? I mean, you did good, kid.
Man, I'm cool, man. I mean, you, mentally.
Mentally? Oh, man, I'm fucking excellent. My heart ain't pumped like that in years. Oh, yes, fucking A, Bubba.
Man, you sound kind of manly. You just been greenlit by the Mexican underworld ambassador to Los Santos.
Trust me, we handled it. Whoever the fuck Martin Madrazo is, I've known worse.
We just handled a few low-ranking clients.
Whew. Hey. Thanks for the help out there today, kid. I had no idea it was gonna get that hot.
Shit, pulling houses off the hillside sure has a weird way of fucking with people.
Yeah, well, I thought I was through with all that shit. I don't know what the hell's going on.
Oh, shit, I think we're about to find out.
You know who I am? Do you know who I am? Do you?
No.
Do you? You?
I think so.
Good.
I know who you are. I know where you live. Who are you?
I'm Franklin.
License. Now, Franklin, maybe help Mr. DeSanta here. Who am I?
I think Martin Madrazo.
Good boy. Now maybe give him a little of a background.
Man, Mr. Madrazo... Mr. Madrazo is a legitimate businessman who was wrongfully accused of running a Mexican-American gang and a narcotic ring, but the charges were dropped because of the witnesses came up missing.
Smart kid. Now, Michael, got a question for you.
Did you pull an architecturally significant, modernist, wonder home down the hillside in Vinewood Hills?
I thought the owner was banging my wife.
Well, that was a strange house for a tennis coach.
I wasn't thinking straight.
Clearly.
Yeah.
Well, Natalia will need a hotel while you finance the rebuild, won't she?
Sure.
Good. And I'm guessing here that the rebuild will be somewhere in the 2.5 million range?
Of course.
Great.
That's nice.
Come on, man. Damn, you all right?
Never better.
So what now?
Looks like I'm gonna have to postpone my retirement. Fuck. Ah, man, I'm mortgaged up to my eyeballs. Look, I only know one way to make money. I'm gonna have to give an old friend a call. Lester. I think he's in town somewhere. I'm gonna have to track him down. Just give me a little alone time, all right?
All right, though.